Welcome all of you to this presentation of the open course Public Health and Hygiene offered by Department of Zoology to the 5th semester students. Keeping good health and hygiene is highly recommended by the World Health Organization during this pandemic period of COVID-19. You might have already come across with many campaigns by the central and state governments on the importance of strictly following a clean lifestyle. It is very important to break the chain and to prevent the spread of coronavirus. With this brief note on the relevance of the course, let me present the course contents. The aim of the course is to make the students aware of public health and sanitation and thereby eliminating diseases and uplifting the living standards of the community. And the objectives of the course are to learn the principles of nutrition and dietetics, to understand the bad effects of modern lifestyle. The entire course is divided into six modules. The first module, you have to study about what is balanced diet. Then dietary requirements at various stages of your life, like preschool children, school children, adults and old age care, malnutrition, overnutrition, obesity, weight control, and the effects of modern food habits like fast food, soft drinks, ice creams, broiler chicken, etc. Module 2. In this, you have to learn about what is food adulteration, which are the chemicals used as adulterants, then how to identify those chemicals, their harmful effects on our body, etc. Then about food hygiene of milk, fish, meat, fruits and vegetables. Module 3 discuss about various health hazards, mainly diseases, common food and waterborne diseases, example gastroenteritis, jaundice, cholera, etc. Then about sexually transmitted diseases like AIDS, hepatitis B, syphilis, gonorrhea, etc. Then about vector-borne diseases like mosquito-borne disease, chikungunya, dengue fever. Then the methods to control mosquito population, rat fever, etc. Then lifestyle habits like excessive usage of computers, mobile phones, two-wheelers and their impacts on our health. The lack of exercise and its impact on your health, all these are covered in module 3. Module 4 is about health education. You have to study about the bad effects of smoking, alcoholism, drug abuse. Then the concept of population control and family welfare, various contraception methods are covered. Then about blood groups, blood donation, genetics of AB blood grouping, etc. covered in module 4. Module 5 is about mental health. We have to study about various types of mental disorders, then domestic violence, stress reduction and management, and the importance of yoga on stress reduction. Last module is hygiene. In this, you have to study all aspects of hygiene, like personal hygiene, body odor, oral hygiene, grooming, feminine hygiene, sleep hygiene, hand washing, toiletry, etc. Then social hygiene, occupational hygiene, food and cooking hygiene, and last, medical hygiene. Then lastly, excessive hygiene, that is also harmful to our body, excessive hygiene. So these are the six modules. Thank you for listening. Wish you and your family safe and happy days ahead. Thank you.